EMF device. And of course, yeah, I can't hear the game. So let's, oh no, I can. Nice. Okay. So maybe we have a better balance now. What was I doing? Cactus in a flower pot on build plate. I have build plates. The question is, what's the fastest one to get going? And it might just be the first one. So we're quite close to the airport. That is a helicopter. Well, I'm very sorry about the audio issues. Come on. Tell you what, let's do this. Here. Come on, guys. You can do it. Here we go. All right. Yeah, this is going to be... I wonder why they have these challenges. Is it because they think people don't know that you can do this? There we go. I probably should have reduced the energy. Or was. And I can do this too. I keep doing that. Take the sound effects down. Okay. Sure. Skeletons. No end of fun. Might as well use a fresh sword. There's my food. It's fine. Oh, wait. One more thing. Many we're doing again. Oh no. So my recollection is that gold swords actually do okay in terms of dealing damage.
better than a hoe anyway. They're just not very durable. How are you, my dude? Come get me. Oops. I'm in a tree. I saw the chest for a second there. Looked like I was back here. Hopefully you've got something else to do besides watch this. I guess this part is quite boring. Why did I do that? This is the last thing I want to do. Come on. Go away. Thank you. So my normal MO is to clear basically everything above ground, carelessly. I don't know if you can hear the people that are behind me. Probably not. Quite loud. Okay, this is painful. My apologies. Let's see if I can get this guy. Many skeletons were sacrificed to the cause of cosmetics. This is probably one extra, now that I think about it. That's okay. Welp. At least I didn't waste an epic crystal. Why 27? Usually the answer is in the crafting. That's why. Every single time I tap that. Getting a little sun here, even though I'm well into the woods. It is North Carolina. Sun is our cursed reality. Green terracotta blocks. I probably actually have that in inventory. Green glazed. Lime green. Darn it. Alright, do I have dye? Please tell me I do. I have some. Okay, so one recipe, basically. Right. Of course, my hot bar is full. Why did I do that? Yeah, that was also dumb. Actually, I kind of like listening to people talk. I don't think they know I'm here. They're too busy talking to each other. Talking about their biceps. Okay. I probably should pick an 8x8 to do these. Are we still thinking game or what? Okay. And I have also lost my place because this season is so huge. All right. Spears. I have them. I'm supposed to call myself Clove, right? Let's do this. Sorry, just used to my own name. All right, six spiders. As the sun gets lower, I am kind of losing my good shade. I might have to shift a little bit. But it is North Carolina in June. it's not going to be 50 degrees Fahrenheit. It would be nice, but it's not going to happen. Oh, that seems bad. I'm gonna go up here. And at some point, the mosquitoes are gonna start getting me. See a polar bear. Hey, buddy. This is awkward. Should I let the polar bear kill me? Alright. How about I preemptively try to kill the polar bear and see if that inspires anything to happen? Where'd you go? Oh. Okay, wait a minute. Here we go. He's very close. I don't think so. He's probably gonna be mad now. All right. Yep. Let's try. So he doesn't try to kill me while I'm trying to fight things. Under better conditions, I would not want to kill him, but is far from optimal. Oh, good, a puzzle. Do I remember it? No. Am I gonna get killed? Maybe. Probably. Let's watch Clove die. A lot. I guess I need more levers. Yep. Oh, good water. Or do I need to pull a lever off of one of these? I probably do. And everything's struggling so hard that it's going to be really... Oh, hey. Somebody's trying to kill me. And they're succeeding. Backing away slowly so that I don't die while trying to open my inventory, which only takes 565 years. Right. There we go. Look, exciting, I can turn on lamps. Right. This is deeply painful for me, and I know it cannot be any fun for you. So this, I have to give it up. Oh, come on. If I just not mind the lamp while I'm at it. So, I hope you're having a good evening. Seriously, this is pretty bad. Oh, come on. Just give me something. Anything to turn on this stupid lamp. I think it may have just completely died. We're just gonna, well, hello there. Hey, buddy. Little entity hanging out there. Come to mama. No? That's the state we're in now. I can't even pick up a salmon. All right, so time to go. I mean, you know. Hey, look. It opened my inventory. See, now I'm being teased on by the promise of things actually happening. I'm not holding firm in my resolve to quit this adventure. right.